The heart of the gospel is that God remembers the people of God. God promised Noah in the Old Testament, the rainbow is a constant reminder of God's love. God told Moses and Joshua as they led the Israelites into the promised land, I will remember my people. The core of Christian message is that God never forgets God's love for God's people. God never forgets God's mercy. And just as God remembers us, we do follow the same kind of practice as we remember what God has done in our lives. Just like we make the plagues for the First and Second World War, our servicemen and women, we remember what God has done through the people God has appointed to the services. This Sunday, November the 8th, it's the Remembrance Sunday. I'd like to invite all of you to our online worship. Let us remember what God has done in our lives.